Hi, it's Coach Kate from Acacia TV, and I am here to do a meditative eating ceremony with a peep. Yes, this mainstay of Easter. If you celebrate Easter, I hope you had a lovely Easter. If you don't celebrate Easter, I hope you had a really nice weekend. And whether you do celebrate or whether you don't celebrate, I'm guessing that there is a lot of Easter candy floating around in your universe right about now. Maybe the Easter Bunny came and visited your kids and now you're home with the Easter candy. Or maybe you went and hit the sale at the drugstore because all the Easter candy is now on sale. Anyway, there's a time and a place for everything. Candy can be a wonderful part of a celebration, but I am an advocate of whatever you choose to do it with awareness. So before you go scarfing an entire package of these little babies, I thought that it would be a cool exercise to talk you through a mindful eating meditation with a peep. If you go to a mindfulness retreat, a lot of times they'll do a mindful eating exercise with a raisin. Well, the peep is a lot more fun than that. Look at this guy. It's just so cute. So what I'm going to do is just eat this peep very, very mindfully, and I invite you to do the same with whatever Easter candy you have lying around your house. I also love those, the Cadbury eggs kind of freak me out, but I love the big peanut butter, the Reese's peanut butter eggs. Those are super good. I couldn't find one of those, but a peep is kind of a little bit more visually interesting than one of those big brown egg-looking things. So to eat something mindfully, the first thing that you do is just put it in your hand and take a look at it. I'm sitting here looking at this peep and I'm thinking, do you know what? It doesn't even really look that much like a chick. Like, I can totally tell that it just was like a dollop from a machine and then they put a little chocolate eyeball on there. I don't know. Maybe it's because I got the kind that are dipped in chocolate. So I'm thinking about the kind of machine that made this peep. I'm thinking about the person who designed the machine that made the peep. I'm thinking about the person that poured the stuff into the machine that then squirted out this peep, who packed the containers into boxes, who shipped the boxes to the store, who unpacked them at the store, and then I bought them and brought them home. There's a lot going on in just this one little guy, so then I'm going to smell it. Wow. It's like, I feel this crazy sense of excitement just smelling it. I don't know if that's kind of a conditioned response to, oh boy, sugar, or maybe it's strictly physiological. That's just sugar is excitatory even before you've eaten it. And then I'm feeling it in my hand. And yeah, it's pretty light, but there's more heft to this baby than you might imagine. Maybe it's the chocolate. And then to eat something mindfully, you don't want to just scarf it down. You want to take a little bite and let it sit on your tongue for a minute. I'm gonna bite off the head. Okay, that is a major taste sensation. I have it over on this side of my mouth so I can talk to you. I swear to God, the whole right side of my body, I feel like I could shoot little lightning out of my right fingertips. Very exciting, kind of like, it's like I almost have to brace myself against how sweet it is. And then it's gone. Like, I tried to eat it slowly, but peeps are just one of those things that they sort of evaporate as soon as you put it in your mouth. I'm not going to make you watch me eat this whole thing. I want to keep this video somewhat short. But I do want to invite you to, when you're eating your Easter candy that's left over, give yourself a little moment to sit and see how it actually makes you feel. And think about what it took to get it into your hand. And to silently, it's even nice to silently thank all the people who made the machine and put the stuff in the machine and loaded the things into the boxes. Thank you, little peep. I'm going to take one more bite. Oh. Yum. I can't stop chewing it. I'm trying not to. But I can't. Okay, again. I would love to hear if you try eating any of your Easter candy mindfully. Come to the Acacia TV Facebook page and let me know how it went. All right. Happy spring, everybody, and thanks for watching.